looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Oh, a big boot. What you doing here, Corey? Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Switches it back around. He's ejected from the ring.
Watch this athleticism.
Oh, bro.
Headed to the top now.
Two.
Flying. All the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. I'm going to tap out here.
Right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Oh. Oh, right to the kidneys. He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And able to counter.
Ooh.
Ah, shot to the back. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Shifts it back onto him. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh. No way. Shooting star press. And will this be it?
This battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Put into the corner now. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Nice takedown.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
He's looking a little off balance. Kidneys.
Ooh, steer clear of that. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Wow, snapmare.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
I think we know what's coming next. From the top.
Oh, man. This could be big. Going up high.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Perched up top.
Oh,
look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.